Hello, I'm your host Daniel Taylor, and welcome to a very special episode of When Paintings Come Alive.
When my late husband Bill Travers and I travelled to Kenya to film Born Free over 50 years ago, there were thought to be more than 100,000 lions across the continent. In those far-off days, under endless African skies, we could never have foreseen the devastation that was about to befall this iconic species. Filming Born Free was a life-changing experience, and thanks to the deep understanding of our mentor, George Adamson, we were taught to respect lions and their nature. It also changed the course of our lives and inspired a passion for compassionate conservation, which together with our eldest son, Will, led us to start ZooCheck in 1984, which then evolved to become the Born Free Foundation. It's 50 years since the release of the film in 1966. Born Free's had a profound impact, not only on our family, but also on the many millions who've watched it all around the world over the years. I can't believe we're even contemplating the possible extinction of these extraordinary animals, but that is the stark reality. We must do whatever is in our power to stop their further decline.
And that's why the Born Free Foundation has declared 2016 the Year of the Lion. We hope that the 50th anniversary of the much-loved film will encourage and inspire people to raise their voices, join hands, and work together to ensure wild lions still thrive for generations to come. Lions are in our DNA. We must not fail. Lion numbers may have fallen to as few as 20,000, but we have the power to reverse this devastating trend. There isn't a moment to lose. This stunning portrayal of a magnificent lion by acclaimed artist Daniel Taylor wonderfully evokes the grace, majesty, and spirit of these incredible creatures. It's also a stark reminder that if we don't act now to protect lions, future generations may only ever see one in a painting. We're very grateful to Daniel and his talented team at When Paintings Come Alive for supporting Born Free's lion conservation work during this very special year. Later in 2016, this wonderful painting will be auctioned with the money raised going directly to our efforts to help protect Africa's wild lions. It will make a difference. We can all make a difference. So, thank you, Daniel.
And thank you from me as well.
Well, while Bill Travers drives off to pick up George Adamson to search for the lions, let's begin our painting. I've just done a brief outline of the image I'm about to paint, but prior to that, let's put a yellow wash in the background. Please follow along. This is a very light yellow. All right, let's bring this up. In actuality, we're going to paint this whole thing in. We'll wash the whole thing in with this yellow, right over top of the sketched image. Before we start blocking in the image there, let's begin by doing the background first. Placed on there prior, that'll gradually bleed through and we'll warm this up that way. Well now, let's get to blocking in the image. Well, after having blocked that in, let's mark in the areas of the face of the lion. Now we're going to put lots of these little strokes in here to begin on the fur. Let's just leave that for the moment and come on, let's put the eyes in. Highlighting this, we're using a much lighter color. This is white. We're going to go up and around these areas. It's all about layering, and that's what we're doing right now. We're putting one color upon the other just to give this look that we want. Let's do a little bit of work on the body section. Well, now after having finished that, let's get into finishing his nose and then doing the rest of his fur. This is red and just a touch of black within there. Just the very lighter color here. There we are. Now that's after glazing it. I'd like to thank you ever so much for being here with us and When Paintings Come Alive, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you once again soon.
If you'd like to find out more about When Paintings Come Alive, lion conservation, and the work of the Born Free Foundation, then please visit our website, www.bornfree.org.uk.